to share a link for something in iTunes, first of all, you search for it, and then you hover your mouse over it and you right click on it, and it says copy the link. Or if you'd rather not right click, you can control click on it and you get to copy the link. Quite handy if you want to point someone directly to an app.